Let's learn four ways to record screen in Microsoft apps. Let's start with the simplest snipping tool. But this tool now has a video button. Shift Windows S is the shortcut. Click on the video option. Select the screen area or full screen. Make sure the microphone is correctly selected and it is not muted. Decide whether you want system audio or not. Now start recording. After countdown, whatever you do on the screen across all apps will be recorded. When you're done, click on the stop button. You can directly edit it in ClipChamp or save it as an MP4 file. The second method is interesting. It's available in PowerPoint itself. Just create a blank new presentation. Go to Insert, Media. All of us know there is video and audio, but right next to it, there is screen recording. Works in a similar manner. You choose the area, make sure that the audio is on, decide whether to record the mouse pointer or not, click on the record button. And now everything you do on the screen will be recorded. Remember this shortcut to stop recording. When you stop recording, the entire video is inserted as an object in the original slide. You can play it from here, or better still, right click, save media as, and choose MP4. The third one is ClipChamp. It's available even for the free version of Outlook.com or Microsoft account. It's also available as a part of Office 365. Go to Microsoft 365, All Apps, ClipChamp. You can install it as a Windows app, but it also works on browser. Click on Create a New Video. Choose Record and Create. In this, choose only screen, but if you want, you can also create a screen demo along with the talking head video. Click on the screen. First time it'll ask you to allow a microphone. Click on the record button and now you have to choose what you want to record. And now this is the screen I'm recording. Once you're done, come back and stop recording. And now this is the screen I'm recording. Now it'll give you the recording. It'll put it in the editor. You can trim it, add text effects, animate it, lots of things. And finally, when you're done, you can export the final video up to 4K. 4K is premium, but HD definitely possible for free. The next one is a part of Office 365, Stream. So go to Stream, purely browser based. We have a similar option, screen recording, camera recording. Click on screen recording. This is my talking head. If you don't want it, delete it. Click on the record button, start screen recording either way. Now it'll ask you, what do you want to record? I am choosing one of the window this time. So this screen itself I'm recording. These are the options. Let's say I'm teaching people how to use PowerPoint. And once you're done, come back to the browser and click stop. Click on review. Now this screen itself I'm recording. It'll start playing immediately. You can split it, trim it, add music. And when you're done, it'll finally create a video. But this one is in WebM format, which is a more optimal format designed for playback on modern browsers. So it can also generate transcript automatically and help people search long videos and jump to specific topics. PowerPoint is least optimal. It'll create very large file sizes because it's a very old method of capturing screen. Snip tool is good, ClipChamp is better, and Stream is best. So there you have it. Four methods, 4 minutes. That's it. See you next time.